If you are seeing this video, you are currently experiencing a spore storm. This is a newly occurring weather phenomenon. Heavy clouds are approaching your location, carrying billions of Mycopsychosis spores. They travel through the air. A single spore is enough to infect a host. Make sure you stay inside. Lock your doors and windows. Don't exit under any circumstances. Wait until the storm passes. Try not to succumb to fear and wait patiently. How to identify the infection. Mycopsychosis spores can enter your bloodstream through your lungs, an open cut, or any exposed mucous membrane. Symptoms only take a couple of minutes to appear. Stages of the infection. Stage 1, general concussion. The symptoms are sweating, fever, headache, vomit. Once a host starts to develop these symptoms, there is no possible cure. Once a host starts to develop these symptoms, they should immediately contact local health authorities and wait for further instructions. Stage 2, takeover. The symptoms are severe paranoia, visual and auditory hallucinations, uncontrollably desire to socialize. The spores had arrived to the host brain, and they are starting to take control. Stage 3, activation. The symptoms are uncontrollably desire to go to a high place. The spores had reproduced in the host body. The infection has reached its maturity stage.
Stage 4, or blooming.
For further survivability, please follow your spore storm survival manual, or check the following webpage.